Hello. Roman here, back at you with another everyday. Today I started late. And I just made a little fart noise into the microphone. And that's there. And then I chopped that up and normalized it. And then I noticed that it had a couple of different transients, so I time stretched it out several times to kind of make it like longer. And then I cut at each transient and brought them all onto the same timeline, and then I grouped all the tracks to lower all of them a bit. Right there. And I bounced all of that into one multi-fart, and trimmed it up a little bit, added a transient master, compressed that down, realized that I add the fade on the group instead of the bounce, so then I changed that, added a high pass filter, and that is the sound. Normalized it a little bit more, and that was a wrap. So, enjoy the rest of your night. God bless.